6,000 books in here. That's the staircase to the second floor. And here we have 1930s globe of the world. Look at that, Indian Empire. All British colonies in pink. It's not something you see every day these days. And down here, you have Australia and the Dominion of Canada. Very impressive.